again. We already got one hog down. I missed it. I was out trying to find Jesse. He was out gallivanting in the woods somewhere, so he missed that catch. But we ended up getting one so far. That's a big deer that just ran out in front of us. Pretty nice buck. That was a pretty nice buck that just ran out. So we're going out trying to find Sidney's dog now. But anyways, enjoy the video. Hopefully we can find some more hogs. If not, at least we got one today.
There it is.
You hear that? Where's it at?
Oh.
I heard it.
They got one. Here.
You hear one squealing? No, I heard one grunting.
Listen. We got one squealing.
That's a bird.
Dang, I swear to God, that isn't a bird. You don't hear that?
I don't hear no squealing. I hear a bunch of birds.
Did you wear ear pro in Iraq?
Yeah, maybe I'm entitled to that settlement.
They have a pig squealing right now.
Are they treed?
Yeah.
All right then. Watch out, Jessers. You hear, Jordan? Okay. Come on. Come on, Jesse. You coming, Jordan? I hear one. I hear one grunting in here. Is that a dog? Shoot him, George. Did you see it?
Yes, he ran right in front of me, like within 3 feet.
Was it big?
Probably not that big. You gonna turn Jesse loose?
Yeah. He's over in here somewhere.
I should have, because I want to lead. If I would have held on to him, let him see it.
Mm-hmm.
That would have been different.
Jordan's right about hearing one squealing, I guess.
I could have shot him, but I figured since he was smaller, it'd be better. It'd be good for the dogs as a.
I shot him. We went around and put on the other ones.
Well, mm-hmm. Also, he's running through here. The ranger and the four-wheeler's right there.
He needs to get back on some fresh pig so he knows what the heck he's doing. Instead of just going for a stroll.
He wants to go, but I think he follows old tracks and.
See what you missed, Jesse? You missed this. Because you're out playing.
I got a that big nut, Doug.
Just your average trip to the gas station.